By day, you will find 28-year-old Jimmy Michigan at his formal official place of employment, dispatching knowledge to the young ones. But when the night falls, his title changes from Jimmy to DJ Dollar Puppy.
As a teacher, I started back then when I went to college after high school. I was still doing DJing, but I went to teaching as a course. And still, even when I was doing teaching, I used to still do entertainment partly. So when I completed my course, I went and started working as a teacher in a school around the coast. And from there now, I continued also to develop the other side of being a DJ.
Jimmy believes both his unique skill set will help him accomplish his life goals of creating change in the lives of those he interacts with. Every evening after classes, you will find him in a studio where he hosts a show at one of the local radio stations.
Immediately after teaching at around 5, I switch from now teaching, I leave down the chalks, and now I go to preparation of the show at night. So I rush up to the station, I go and connect my stuff, I get ready, then I perform. So mostly the hours don't mingle. They are separate because the one is during the day and the other one is during the night.
He knows that success doesn't come easy. He says he has fallen many times, but he always finds his way up.
So how did you start?
Actually, developing the business is the main challenge, because for you to grow from one level in the business to the next level, or maybe if I should call it the pay from one level to another, then that means you must develop equipment-wise, techniques, and brandings, and much more. So it is a little bit challenging because it takes a lot of investment and also a lot of sacrifice.
It is his determination that keeps him going, both in and out of the class and studio. Bill Otieno, NTV Voice.